Welcome back. Newsmaker is partnering with Blood Assurance for a blood drive at several locations in Middle Tennessee. It's happening tomorrow. So Max Winnitz is here with Blood Assurance to talk more about this. Max, good morning.
Good to see you again.
A pleasure as always. So this is happening tomorrow. I feel like we've been talking about it now and it's finally about to be here. Why is a drive like this so important for y'all?
Well, it's important because the blood that you donate with Blood Assurance stays in our community. You give here, it stays here. It's going to support patients at our area hospitals throughout Middle Tennessee. And the need is great. The need is always great. I will say the holidays, we're glad that is behind us. It was very challenging time. I think that was around the time we spoke last. So far, 2023, we've looked pretty good. But you know, this entire newscast, you all have been talking about the threat of severe weather, and all it takes is one act of Mother Nature, a tornado that could wipe out our blood supply because of a number of injuries.
And that was the last blood drive that we did with y'all was because of the 2021 tornado.
December 2021, the tornado that killed 17 people up in Bowling Green, Kentucky, and it also left a number of people injured. And we were fortunate enough to hold a blood drive in the days following that, that devastating tornado with WKRN.
And a lot of people were able to take part in that, and we're so glad to be able to have this partnership once again.
Absolutely. You all have been phenomenal. And, you know, I know the weather is going to be an issue tomorrow, but keep this in mind.
You're gonna
get, you're going to get that free T-shirt.
And we have the T-shirt here in studio, live and in person. It looks even better. Look at that color. It's beautiful. You have a smiley little heart here because we're continuing the Valentine's Day theme, and it says to save a life, and that's exactly what you're going to be doing. And there are several locations where people can go, right?
Yeah, exactly. You can come here to the station, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Our blood mobile will be out in the parking lot, and then we have all of our donation centers across Middle Tennessee. If I name them all, I'm going to forget them, but if you're watching this right now, there is a donation center close to you, bloodassurance.org. You can get all the information, the addresses right there.
And it's so easy and convenient for people to be able to do this. Anything else they should be able to keeping in mind? Anything they should know if they're thinking, okay, I definitely want to take part in this?
Yeah, you know, I sound like a broken record because I say this all the time, but it really hits home. I know people don't want to donate blood. There is a fear of needles. They don't want to get pricked. But listen, you have to think about all of the other people you are helping by going through that process. You're going to feel that little second of discomfort, but there are so many other individuals who are going through so much more pain than you are that you are helping. A single note donation will save three lives with the red cells, the plasma, and the platelets being taken out of the whole blood that you donate.
Wow, and it's amazing because this is a way to give back that you're helping your own neighbors
exactly.
here in town.
Your friends, your family, your neighbors. The Joe Smith who lives down the street who was the unfortunate victim of a car accident, or the three-year-old girl who lives in your apartment building who's going through cancer treatments. So this blood saves lives. It's not something that can be manufactured. Transfusions have to come from a human being, so it's vital.
Well, thank you, Max. A pleasure as always having you here. Folks, again, we're going to have more information on our website. Just go to wkrn.com. Here is the information about the blood drive again, happening tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m.